What is the easiest way to learn jQuery?
Find the free online JavaScript courses from MIT OpenCourseWare and Stanford Engineering Everywhere.
That is on JavaScript, not jQuery.
The advanced courses on JS tell you how to use jQuery or link jQuery to JavaScript programs.
So you want me to learn the basic, intermediate and advanced programming lessons to learn the basics of jQuery?
jQuery is part of the JavaScript suite, and you'll be taken more seriously if you know JavaScript programming outside of jQuery.
That might be too complicated.
So go to the Oracle website and take their classes on jQuery.
Oracle designed Java, not jQuery.
jQuery is an open source JavaScript library that can query Oracle databases. They want developers to know how to properly query their Oracle databases and build working interfaces,
so that the user does not blame Oracle for the database errors that are the fault of a bad JS query.
You can also go to jQuery.com.
Of course, it has its own website.
There is an API documentation tab with lots of information on jQuery. And unlike some of the online classes, all the documentation is free.
You're assuming I understand enough JavaScript to understand it.
So take the JavaScript Introduction course through Khan Academy. If they can teach kids Common Core math, they can teach you the basics of JS.
They have some advanced sections on JavaScript too. I heard people talking about how it teaches them how to make games.
Since half of all apps on most people's phones are games, and those are the ones they are more likely to pay for in one form or fashion, of course JavaScript classes cover gaming.
I need to know jQuery to monetize my programming skills.
You should know that jQuery.com has information on using Ajax, event handling, jQuery interfaces with CSS, and all the jQuery commands and classes.
I'd hope they have classes on it.
It does not offer actual classes on jQuery, only an explanation of objects and classes.
I won't object to that. Is that of much use?
Oh, absolutely. And unlike some sites, jQuery.com has information on jQuery utilities too, that other places require you to pay for advanced classes to take.
That's probably what they do, to make sure you pay for the classes.
Code Academy has some introduction classes you can take for free.
What about w3schools.com? I've heard they have JavaScript and jQuery classes.
Yes, and their introduction to jQuery is free. It even has a good reference list of different jQuery HTML commands and jQuery effects.
The effects of jQuery should be faster and more efficient JavaScript.
You might do better at learn.jQuery.com. It is an open source resource for all your questions on jQuery.
Free is perhaps my first criteria. I could just Google it.
Google does have hosted libraries of JavaScript and jQuery, but you need to know a lot more than the Google search button to properly use it.